I just changed my guitar strings after 5 years, so now it sounds like this.